So happy to be here. Something really interesting just happened backstage. And I realized as I was going to come out here to introduce this new show that's now going to be part of the Junior Theater canon, that increasingly over the last few years, when people, and particularly young people, have come up to me to say, oh, there's a show of yours that has meant a great deal to me, or it was the first show I was ever in, or it's the show that made me want to be part of musical theater, more and more, it has seemed to be that that show is Children of Eden. And again, it just happened to be backstage. Now look, I know that there are, it's a show with a big cast, and it uses a lot of kids usually in the production, so that's not entirely surprising, but of course, up until now, the leading roles in the show have always been performed by adults. So I am so thrilled that finally, we have a junior version of Children of Eden, and now all the roles can be performed by young people. So to give you a little example of that, a few songs from Children of Eden Junior, which is making its debut, having its premiere presentation for you this evening, here from Inspiration Stage in Sugar Land, Texas, kids to do Children of Eden Junior for you.
Father gave to them a garden, and called the garden
Eden.
People all over.